All right, girls, are you ready? This is how you do your makeup with no makeup on Instagram. You click into your story, and then this is me with zero makeup on. I actually just went for a run. Yeah. So you click on this little guy here with the star. So the idea is to pick one filter that doesn't look too fake. So you have to find the lips one is a really good one. So see this one? Look how cool this is. Boom, makeup on. And then I'm like, oh, actually, maybe I want like, yeah, see? You can record your your whole video and then you download it. You never have to post it to your stories. You just download it and you can put it everywhere you want after. So if I'm like, oh, actually, I want red lips today. Ooh, here we go. Okay, there's another one I like, and if you keep going through, this one I've used before because I like the like sparkles. There's a really cool one. Oh, this one I use for Valentine's Day, and I posted on Facebook to wish Valentine to everybody. This one is really, if you actually have a bit of makeup, this one just evens out your skin tone. But there's a new one. I'm not sure if I'm gonna find it for you. There's one that gives you wicked. Oh yeah, you can play with your eyelashes here. You can actually see if it's worth the investment. Too funny. But there's one more. I'm not sure if I'm gonna find it. See, this one is great, but it's a bit too much. It's distracting. The idea is to find one that, oh, this one here. Look at this, perfect eyelashes. So that's it. Have fun with Instagram.